Generative AI systems, true all-rounders of artificial intelligence? Answers to questions of any kind. Poems with a given rhyme scheme. Summaries of scientific studies. No problem for a language model like ChatGPT. And that is by no means all. So-called generative AI systems fill in tables, generate program code, and create images in the desired style. They will change many things in the future. Generative AI systems support knowledge workers in text production, designers with designs, and they help to automate routine processes in companies. Generative AI systems are regarded as flexible all-rounders and game changers. But what enables them to do this? The basics. Generative AI systems rely on unprecedented computing power, enormous amounts of available data, and special algorithms based on the so-called transformer model. Transformers order words according to their meaning and relationship to each other. This is done using a machine learning method with artificial neural networks, so-called deep learning. In ChatGPT, the learning or training process has three stages. 1. The transformer learns to predict which word follows the preceding word sequence based on probabilities. Here, the AI system learns in a self-supervised manner and does not need any labeling done by humans. 2. Humans train the AI system. To do this, they create ideal typical texts for certain work instructions and tell the system which texts are desired. Then, humans make requests and rank the AI's responses according to their quality. 3. On this basis, the AI system learns to rank its own outputs and reward itself for good outputs. In this way, it approaches the quality standards of humans and constantly improves. In addition to words, generative AI systems can also process pixels, sounds, program code, or DNA code. Limits and challenges. Generative AI systems provide excellent results at first glance, but they only provide estimates based on probabilities. Since generative AI systems do not yet provide reliable information about their sources, it is unclear what the answers are based on. Thus, despite training by human feedback, false information, distortions of reality, or discriminatory content can be reproduced from the training data. And other questions remain unanswered. Does the training data comply with applicable data protection regulations? Has copyright-protected content been processed? As a society, the question arises, where can generative AI relieve us? How do we use the new tools effectively? And how do we ensure that humans do not lose important skills in the process? We as a society must find answers to this, because the dynamics of technological development are rapid. So-called multimodal AI systems are already linking texts, images, audios, and videos. Training datasets are becoming more and more extensive, and developers and users are constantly discovering new capabilities of AI systems that were not even thought of beforehand.